The movement of sounds and ideas around the space of an ensemble of string players was integral to my thinking about this piece. That's Edmund Finnis writing about his The Centre Is Everywhere, played here at Wigmore Hall by 12 Ensemble, who are now encouraging Edmund to take a bow. He enjoys a distinguished career in the worlds of both classical and electronic composition, and he studied with Julian Anderson and Paul Newland. He's currently a professor of composition at the Royal Academy of Music.